Hey guys, welcome back to another session. Today we'll be looking at how to create a Doodly video with a voiceover. Let's get started. Start Doodly. Create new video. My standards 1080p, whiteboard. Okay, so there are two ways of creating a voiceover. One would be if you already have an audio file, then we just simply import and use it. So go to the sounds and see if you have any audio file. If not, let me re-import so I can show you how I did that. So go to the add button, browse, pick the audio file. Make sure it's an mp3 file. I don't think Doodly supports any other format. If your audio file is not in MP3, make sure you convert it before you import into the Doodly software. Once imported, you should see your audio. Drag and drop it into the voiceover track. So we have one track which is for the music. We have the second track which is for the voiceover or the narration. The volume button will let you increase or decrease the volume. So set it accordingly. So once imported, now we can start working on your scene. So I'm going to the first scene and I can start typing the message or my text. So let's start with hello. Also make sure you try to synchronize the text with your audio. So in the example, if you look at the bottom, it looks like initially the audio is low and suddenly it spikes up. So I know my text should appear somewhere there, so I drag it until my text or my scene covers that particular area. So let's quickly preview it.
Hello.
Now the next scene, my next word is somewhere here, if you notice. So I'm going to add another scene and make sure the text or the scene comes around that place. So second word, what time is it now? Something to match. Let's preview.
Hello, what's the time?
Okay, not very user friendly because trying to synchronize and adjusting the time is kind of painful. You have to increase the scene or change the duration, run it, preview it, then go make the adjustment, preview it. So a little painful. The other easy method I have seen is when you can talk while recording. So let's take an example. Let me go back and create a new project so I can show you how we can do the voiceover. Same thing. Okay, 1080p. Create. Okay, so in this example, I am not importing any audio. I want to record my own voice. So the first thing I would do is get my text ready. Going to the second one, I'll just grab something and type another. Just trying to be weird and funny. So now you go back to the scene. If you go to the narration or the voiceover track, there is a plus button to record the audio. Click on that, and when you're ready, click on the icon. Hello guys, welcome to Doodly. Why this Colabora D? And then stop. The advantage in this approach is the Doodly will start previewing your content, your scenes, so that way you can actually read along with it and it starts recording your voice. So let me play this so you can hear what it recorded.
Hello guys,
Okay, so in this case it stopped abruptly because my scene is shorter, so I can increase the duration. Right, so let's preview it again.
Hello guys, welcome to Newly. Why this color editing?
Okay, now we can adjust your audio. I don't think you can adjust your audio, so you might want to increase the duration of your text so that it matches with your audio. So let's preview again.
Hello guys, welcome to Newly. Why this color editing?
And then stop. Right. This is much easy because your text will kind of almost match with your audio, and then there will be very few tweaks or setting changes or the duration changes that you need to make so that they fit in. There you go guys, very simple tutorial showing two methods of adding your voiceover. I hope this helps you. See you next time with another video. Thank you.